Take care. Chickens, kittens, and children. Bloody things. The reason I'm so apprehensive about them is I've whacked a few. And I was lucky one time I didn't hit a bit higher up, I'd have been a dead man the size of this pheasant. Hit the fork, but that's in part what caused the problems that kept me off the road. I hit it at 80 miles an hour, it just disintegrated all of the engine, air intakes and all that. I got as much out as I could. But ultimately there was still some in there. I remember that smell of cooking. There was a wing here flapping about until I could pull over. Oh, there's something you don't see every day. I remember this. I do remember this. Holes everywhere. Trust these corners away fucking coming wind over the lines. Some of these potholes as well. Actually, if you hit one of them, you've had it. Pretty. They call them lock-ins, isn't that small lock and lock-in? You have right of way. Oh. I'm turning left, I'm just up the road there. Thanks anyway, mate, thank you. Nice of him though. That's fine. Hard to believe this is an A-road. I know there's A-roads in the Highland but passing places for things. I do remember this vaguely. I stopped along here somewhere. Stay right here, James. Stay there. It's all falling apart. Worst bits are the bends. I'm just coming off them. This is fabulous, I must admit. I think I'm pretty shit at the moment. I would never be particularly good, but things, it's fun. Thank you. Oh, look at that. Cracking. And we must be going through that in some fashion because we end up on the coast. Hoorah. That's cracking, look at that. I don't know what this is. Yeah, I know. I get it.